From Hollywood, the game of puzzles and prizes, Concentration. And now, here's the star of Concentration, Jack North.
Honorable Johnny O, and all the crew, and all of you in the studio audience, thank you very much. Hello at home. Welcome to another edition of your favorite television game, Concentration. Ready to play? All right. We have a young lady and gentleman to play with today. We have Barbara Cunningham and Phil Brockman. And let's check in first with you. Barbara, tell us about yourself.
I'm married. I have a very, very nice husband. I have three children. Brandy, who is four.
Brandy.
Mm-hmm. Lisa.
How did you pick the names? I was just wondering. Oh, never mind.
We drink Brandy.
Oh, okay.
And... a daughter who is two, Lisa, and a son, Scotty, who is one.
Brandy and Scotch, right?
Okay. Right.
Barbara, nice to meet you, and good luck on the show.
Thank you.
Phil, what are you going to tell us about Phil Brockman?
Well, I'm married. My wife is from Kyushu Island, Japan. We have a two-year-old daughter, Nana Kathleen.
Well, very good. Nice to meet you, sir. Good luck to you both as we play Concentration. I said earlier on... this week, probably, that we had a new little version we were going to try, and that's going to happen in this game. But first, so that we don't destroy your thinking, your concentration, listen to Johnny as he gives you your head start. John, please.
Right, Jack, behind number 29 is a dining room. Broyhill's 8-piece dark pine dining room from the Americana Collection. Masterfully crafted, finished in dark pine, accented with antique brass hardware, furnished by Broyhill. Behind number 6, Home Wave. 7 Tony Home Waves, 1 Tony for every special need. When it comes to Home Waves, Tony has what's best for your hair. Behind number 20, macaroni dinner. Golden Grain macaroni and cheddar dinners made with enriched elbow macaroni and creamy or cheddar cheese, furnished by Golden Grain Macaroni Company. And behind number 4, digital watches. Helbro's his and her Minicom digital computer watches, for him, a 6-function alphanumeric, for her a 5-function. Both display the hours, minutes, seconds, month, and date on demand, all solid state, furnished by Helbro's. Jack, those are the four heads up.
All right, Jack. And now, Barbara and Phil, and of course for you at home who are playing along, here's how we're going to call this one, call three. You're going to call three numbers every time, if you need it. You know, if you call two and make a match, that's it. But if you don't, then you call your third number. We've taken the bonuses out. In other words, every call is practically a bonus. Barbara, start us off, first three numbers if you need it.
Okay. One.
Number one, macaroni dinner.
20.
And 20, she doesn't need it. She has a match. Now, we put the macaroni dinner up there, and we show Barbara the first two parts of this puzzle. See, she didn't need to call three that time.
Now 9.
She has another call. Pardon.
9. And 22.
And 22. It did not match. Now, call your third number.
24.
And 24. Box springs and mattress set. Nothing matched there. Now, your first call, Phil.
17.
17.
Oh, was that 9?
Was it 9? Yes, it was. Very good. That's a match. We put the stoneware up on Phil's side of the board, and we look at two more parts of our puzzle.
Oh, my goodness. Okay, 21.
21.
Oh, and 4.
And 4. Did he do it? Back to the head start. He hasn't had to call three yet. He has two prizes up there worth over $600 and two more parts of the puzzle for you, Phil.
7.
Number 7. Air hockey, it's a game.
25.
25. Home wave, call
6.
Your third one. 6. Right on with a home wave. Another prize up there for Phil and his lovely wife in Japan. And we have two more parts of the puzzle to show Phil here.
Number 2.
2.
Oh, 28.
28. No match. Oh, yes, there you go. What am I saying? I was looking for something else. Well, there goes the macaroni dinners, Barbara. We'll move those over to Phil's side of the board. He hasn't had to call three yet. He has four prizes up there, and we have two more parts of our puzzle. Here they are.
No guess.
No guess. All right. 6. We're going to take time out. You don't mind, do we?
No, no.
Have to pick up a couple of bucks here. Then we'll come back, and it'll be your call, Phil. Don't go away. A note of interest, while that commercial was on, Phil was telling me, I asked him his strategy. He's got four prizes up there in successive calls. What he's doing is calling birth dates. Himself, his,
my wife,
his sister,
my daughter.
Your sisters,
right.
Children. Very good. Let's see if it can hold up for you. You're still in there.
Okay, 27.
27.
Oh, my goodness. I'll try 10.
10. Let's try 10. And now?
22.
22. Okay. She's dead. Seems to be working. Another prize for Phil.
Holy smoke. Okay, let's take a look at two more parts of our puzzle now, Phil.
Oh, no guess.
All right, continue.
Okay, 11.
All right.
Oh, my goodness, and 30.
And 30. Okay, call your third one.
And 8.
8. Nothing there. All right, the string has come to an end. Now let's see you get it going, Barbara.
Okay, number 26.
26. 10 speed bikes.
And number 11.
And 11. Now call your third one.
Number 3.
And 3. What's there? Oh, dang. Help for you, Phil, perhaps.
Oh, no. 16.
16.
Oh, no, what is that? 18.
18.
And 11.
And 11. There's the match on the tick. Nothing on Barbara's side of the board. It can't take a thing except a look at two more parts of the puzzle. Here they are, Phil.
Getting 40 winks?
No. Nope. Okay. Another call.
15.
15.
Oh,
Buck Springs
match. 26.
26. 10 speed bike. Call your third one now.
23.
23. Oh. Wild card. Okay. That matches whatever you want up there.
I'd like the mattress set.
You like the box springs and mattress set? Okay, fine. That puts that around, and we show you these two parts of the puzzle. Maybe this will do it for you. Let's see. Another call.
14.
All right. Air hockey, the game.
Number 7.
7. That is it. Barbara was nodding yes. She knew we had it. Yet another prize. They're all up there for you, Phil, but you have to solve this puzzle to win them. Let's see if you can do it this time. Two more parts. I have a hunch Barbara may know the answer. Guessing time is up, Phil. Another call.
3.
All right.
24.
24. No.
Oh,
call the third one now.
19.
19.
No.
10 speed bike. Didn't happen. Hey, now come on, Barbara. You can do it.
Number 29. And number 3.
Number 3. Good. There's a match and a prize and a nice one. Now let's see if Barbara uses some strategy here. She may know the answer. I'm not sure. Let's find out now. We'll turn these two parts around.
Catching 40 winks?
Right. That is it. Catching 40 winks. I thought that if you knew it, you might try for a couple that you knew up there, but you decided
I was too scared to
run for cover. Right. All right, I don't blame her. Sorry about that, Phil. Pile them all up, then she took them away from you. You said getting,
right.
Getting, and it's catching 40 winks. Barbara, that means that you'll have a chance to win a new car in a very short time. Right after we turn the rest of the board around, I'll go over and read it out for you. There it is. You needed to see that CH, I guess. That did it for you. Cat, CH, ink. Catch ink, the rendering of a fort. And a tea bag, 40, a wink plus a Z, winks. Catching 40 winks. Well, Barbara, congratulations. Now we go to the double play area, the two of us, and see how you do with the two puzzles we have for you. The first one, we'll add $100 to that, we're doing the box, dining room, that's beautiful too. And if you get the second one, you'll win a car like this one. Johnny will tell us about it. John?
Right, Jack. It's the Chevy Chevette, a new kind of American car, international in design and heritage, with new efficiencies in size, space, service, and operation, furnished by Chevrolet.
All righty. Thanks, John. And now, if we may have that timer set for 10 seconds, please, Sandy, thank you. And before we show you the puzzle that is worth $100, Barbara, we have the answer for those of you who care to look, and here it is.
This is a long 10 seconds.
Leading into this or when you get it going?
Leading into it.
Yeah, but when it starts, yeah. Zippo, right? All right. Anyhow, we go for $100, Barbara. Good luck. Here's the puzzle. Go.
The Naval Academy is in Naples? Annapolis. Annapolis. Oh.
All right. Yes, that's it. She said Annapolis right on the buzzer. We're going to give it to you. That is right. $100. Going to come as a surprise to a lot of our guys to know that they're in Naples, you know, right? Okay. I thought once you got the Naval Academy is, anyhow, you did it. You got the 100, and here it is. The N plus the hay and the veil. The Naval Academy is in Annapolis. Is in Annapolis. But you picked up $100 and that very beautiful dining room set, and we're going to take a little time out, and then we'll come back and play our second game for you. So don't you dare go away. Back to the game, and this will be regular, plain old, straight-out concentration, all right? And as usual, a head start from Mr. Johnny O. Here he go, John.
All right, Jack, behind number 9 is A Vegas Vacation, the new California hotel in Las Vegas. Enjoy headliners featured in the Long Beach Lounge, excellent food in the Santa Barbara, and Coronado dining rooms furnished by the California Hotel. Behind number 30, Wood Finisher. Wipe on Czar for fast, easy wood finishing with a cloth. Wipe on Czar from the Czar family of wood finishing products by UGL. Behind number 11, Home Fix-Its, an assortment of epoxy bond adhesives featuring hand-moldable epoxy, the epoxy putty you can shape in your hand, epoxy bond the powerful adhesives. And behind number 5, Refrigerator Freezer. Amana's refrigerator freezer with freezer on the bottom, refrigerator countertop height for everyday convenience, store more doors, add-on ice maker, exclusive three-position energy saver control, made and furnished by Amana. Jack Nars, those are the four head
starts. How are you doing, John? Just on. All set to go. Phil, how about you? First two.
29. Oh, my goodness, and 1.
And 1. Lamps, no match. Now, Barbara, let's get it on this time.
Number 20. And number 22.
Mm-hmm. What's there?
Oh!
Oh, no. You may have handed something to
number Phil. Number 9.
Let's see if it works.
And 22.
There you go. Hope you enjoy that vacation. You will. Solve the puzzle. First two parts, Phil. Here they come.
Oh, a little soon. Okay. Number 5.
All right, 5 in the corner.
Oh, yeah, that's right. And 26.
Well, let's take a look. Could be. He's going to play the corners. Carpet fire. Okay, Barb.
Number 7. And number 26.
All right, got the product. There you go. A little help from Phil on that one. That's fine. First prize is up there for you, Barbara. And now here are the first two parts of the puzzle for you.
Number 11.
11 is Home Fix-Its. That was a head start.
Number 1.
And lamps, now.
Can I try 23?
You certainly can.
Oh, that's a nice one. And 10.
Right, if you win it. Bonus number, no. We'll match that time. Barb?
Number 20.
Well, let's see what we have there.
And number 10.
That should be easy, yeah. Just saw it. Very good. So, Barbara, we'll now take another look at our puzzle, and when we come back, she may call 3 numbers. Here are these two parts for you, Barbara.
Number 3.
Okay. Pile them up.
And number 28.
28. No, now call your bonus.
Oh, 21.
21. Ha ha, all right. Another match. Two more parts and another 3 call when she comes back. Here come these two parts for you.
Number 29. Number 6.
6 is what? That's a take and a match. Still has a bonus coming. And there goes the Vegas Vacation, Phil. We'll move that over to your side, Barbara, and show you these two parts of the puzzle. You still have your bonus coming.
Number 25. And number 5.
Oh, she remembered. Yeah, head start. Refrigerator, please. Well, well. Another prize, another two parts of the puzzle for you, Barbara.
Against my better judgment?
Right. That is it. That could have been tricky, too. Had to be exact, and it was. Congratulations, Barbara. You've won another $1,143 in prizes. That is beautiful, and you're going to have another chance at that car. But now, we're going to turn the rest of this puzzle around. I'll go over and read it out for everyone, then I'll ask you to join me. And there we have the egg and the hen and the ST on the top line. Run them all together, you get against. Against. M plus the I, my. Bed plus the door, bed or. Judge, you come to judge, you come to judge. And here are men with a T, men. Judgment against my better judgment. Barbara, let's see how we do this time. Sorry about that, Phil. She barely left the door open a crack that time. She moved right in and went right through it. And again, we have puzzles back here. Got them both, the old one. $100 in a new car. Again, our timer will read the same. We'll set it now for 10 seconds. There it is. And you know, the first one's worth the $100. And here's the answer for you at home. Ready?
I'm ready.
All right, Barbara. Good luck. Here we go for another $100. Here's the puzzle. Go.
I love you a bunch. I love you a bushel and a peck.
Right. Stop the clock. She did it in 5 seconds. I love you a bushel and a peck. A hug. Well, anyhow. I'll of you a bushel and a peg, plus the K, peck. I love you, a bushel and a peck. 5 seconds remain. Here we go. Let's close it up. The new car puzzle is in there. Here's the answer for you at home. All right, let's see if it happens this time. Good luck for that new car, Barbara. Here's the puzzle. Go.
Arthur Grange was called... Arthur Grange was called...
Well, that's kind of a toughie.
Oh.
You ever heard of...
I know who he is, but I don't remember his name.
Red.
Red.
The G plus the range would
Grange.
Be...
Safe. It was called the Galloping Gourmet.
Red Grange was called the Galloping Gourmet.
Red
no.
Grange
no,
was
no.
called the... Oh, the Galloping Ghost?
Yes, that is right. R plus the head, Red, GR plus the range, Grange, was called the Gallopink, G plus the Ho and the SD Ghost. Red Grange was called the Galloping Ghost. But you picked up another $100 here, and you had some very nice prizes, and Johnny's going to tell us about those. John.
Right, Jack, Barbara. Bissell Products, featuring the Electrofoam Shampoo, a gentle back-and-forth brush action, a supply of wall-to-wall shampoo, plus the Sweepmaster 2-speed light back furnished by Bissell. You also won the refrigerator freezer, Barbara, and the Vegas vacation with $100. And congratulations from Con76.
Oh, yeah. We'll take a brief time out, then we'll be back with more Con76. Here we go with our money game. We're going to have Phil and Barbara here match up foreign currency on the board over there. Pile up as much of it as you can on your side of the board because it's you'll win it. If we're out of the time, you know, you get a chance to identify the puzzle, and we'll add $100 to whatever you have up there. So the more you stack up, the more you're going to take home. Good luck to you both. This is game number 3. Barbara, it'll be started by you. No head start this time. First two numbers, please.
Number 1.
In the corner, we have Russian rubles.
And number 13.
And 13, they would be lucky it's a take. We have no match to fill.
30. Oh, was that, 19?
Well, it is now. Oh, don't you hate to use a wild card like that when there's nothing up there? It's the beginning of the game, but it does show you these first two parts, Phil. There's another wild one up there.
Okay, 7. And 17.
Denmark and what? Marks, Germany. No. Okay, Barbara.
Number 9. And number 17.
There you go. 250 German marks. And that's a good little win because they're worth $114 to you, Barbara. Here come two more parts of this puzzle.
Number 27.
Ginja.
And number 10.
What's behind 10? Guilders. They're from Holland. Okay, Phil.
16.
French francs.
And 25.
What's there? Japanese yen. Okay, Barbara.
Number 11. 21.
Peru and what? A take. No match.
24.
Bill wants 24. Italian lira.
8.
What's behind 8? Are they lira? No, they're French francs. And we saw the other one there. Barbara, can you put it together?
Number 25.
Japanese yen.
Number 2.
2 could be. Let's see.
21.
Out.
And 2.
Oh, there go the marks. $114 going over to your side of the board, Phil. Here come two parts of the puzzle for you.
11.
Solis.
Oh, was that
Peru.
27.
Was it 27? No, that was Indian rupees. Barbara.
Number 3.
Pesetas.
Spain. Number 28.
28 is a take, no match.
15. Oh, is that 28?
I think it was. Mm-hmm. Nothing to take. But we do show you two more parts of the puzzle, Phil.
No guess. 12.
12 is the...
And 25?
Yes, sir. 25 is Japanese yen. With another $70, brings you up to 184. We have two more parts of the puzzle for you.
No. 26.
26. Forint.
Oh, no. How about 5?
Hungary and what? India. No. Hey, you remember that one, man.
Oh.
Not going to give you a chance. Sorry about that, Barbara. We've run out of time. We're now going to turn the rest of the puzzle around. If you think you know the answer, be sure and press that button to block out your opponent. Remember, the answer must be exact. Barbara, if you're right, you'll win another $100. And Phil, if you're right, you'll win 100 plus 184, 284. All righty, here we go. Good luck to you both. Let's turn around the rest of the puzzle and go. Okay, Barbara, tell me exactly what it says.
Faster than a speeding bullet.
Right.
Have you just about had it, Phil? I had it as soon as she pushed it back.
Really? Well, that's too bad that she beat you to it. But anyhow, another $100 for you, Barbara. And now let me go over and read it out for everybody. The first symbol, of course, is a fez. And we see a tear outline. So, fester, faster, TH plus hen, then, ace, B, and the bell is going ding, ace, B, ding, bull, and it. Bull, bullet. Faster than a speeding bullet. Barbara and Phil, you were delightful. We want to thank both of you so much for being on the show. Phil, we have a couple of nice consolation prizes for you, sir. I hope that you will enjoy them. Again, many thanks for being with us. You really played that first game great. Sorry you lost it. $2,677 in cash and prizes. Not bad, Barbara. Congratulations to you. And now until the next edition of Concentration, at which time we hope you will tune in and play along with our new players when we have some new prizes for them. This is Jack Norris saying so long. We'll see you then. Bye.
Johnny Olson speaking for Concentration, a Mark Woodson, Bill Todman production.